In the last video, I've shown you how to configure and start your backup with WKC. In this video, I'd like to show you how to restore this backup. Let's assume that I had a total failure of my hard disk and where it's not in the configuration available for WKC. As you can see, there's nothing here in this folder. As already shown in the first video, you have now to initialize your storage where the backup is stored. I prepared the init command, which is basically the same as you may have seen in the first video. Only the chunk option is missing here, the chunk size. We are now asked for our two passwords, SSH password and storage password. I entered the two passwords and I'm now able to access my storage. Before you restore your backup, what you should do is a list command. It's WKC list minus A or minus all. It's basically the same. And we have only one snapshot revision. A second snapshot revision will be available if you run your backup more than once. So what we can do now is to restore the only backup revision that we see here. The command for that is WKC restore minus R and 1. This stands for the revision. And for performance reasons, you should add minus threads. I take 10, but you have to check what is the best setting for your system. We are now again asked for a password. And that's pretty all. The download now starts in the folder where I'm located, so the test folder. I just restarted WKC with my minus stats option, which gives you the opportunity to see a bit more about the ongoing restore process. Another cool thing from WKC restore is that you can just interrupt the restore by pressing Ctrl+C. You can now restart the restore with the same options you used. You should use the override option and it will not start from new. It will continue where it stopped. As you can see, the restore starts at the point where you stopped and does not re-download the other chunks which are already downloaded. As you can see here, the restore to revision 1 has been successfully finished. All files and folders have been restored.